Northern Ireland's politicians have until midnight to restore the power-sharing executive or face new elections. The Democratic Unionist Party is stopping its formation in protest against the country's protocol. If it is not restored, the NI secretary has said he will call an election. Caretaker ministers at Stormont will be removed from office and senior civil servants.